What were your memories of the game? Tell us about the game itself.
Well, it was rather amazing, really. We were fearful of it, and it was a very humid day. And I was fearful because they got such a good team. And they scored two, what I consider, magnificent goals in the first 10 minutes. And the referee, who was a man from Spain, he ruled them both offside. They could only be narrowed offside. Any other referee could have given them, you know, and no one would have grumbled. And I can remember an Italian supporter running on the field, throwing himself on the ground and pounding away, mad because of this. And the goals we scored were fantastic. Billy Wright hit a long ball up to Morty. Mortensen ran and he got towards the edge of the penalty area, but the goal line meant to cross the ball, and he hit this ball in, went in the roof of the net. Gagicolepo, the goalkeeper, was standing expecting to cut off a centre to Lawton something, and it's gone into the roof of the net. Amazing thing. Within moments later, we go down a similar thing. This time, Mortensen hits this cross, and it comes over, and Lawton, who isn't feeling well, by the way, got some chest pains, he just hit the ball, and it went straight past Galupo's head. He went in like a rocket. We're 2-0 up after nothing. We'd done nothing in the game. And they'd been attacking all the time. Quite amazing. And, well, Finney got the two goals later on in the second half, and it was 4-0, totally against much of the run of play. But it's staggering, you know. I can never forget, we had the little Manchester United wing half playing for us. What was he called? Oh dear. Funny little chap he was, full of humour.
Not Mitten, was it? No.
No, wing off. Charlie Mitten wasn't playing for us. He didn't play much for us, Charlie. Ah. But anyway, he was going off at half time, and he said, "I can't go out and play, Walter. I can't stand up anymore." And we had to say, "Look at this. Look at the Italian team. They're all being held and carried in, and they're having soda water bottles sprayed over them to recover, and you feel you've thirsty and what have you." And of course they went out the second half, and before you knew, we were still scoring goals against the run of play. I thought it was quite astonishing, really, an astonishing victory. Totally unexpected, worldwide.